If you don't like the blues, you're at the wrong place. But I want to play something so funky you can smell it.
Oh, mine used to be a house that I want on my head.
Say, oh, yeah. Yeah. I told you, I'll do anything.
Hey, buddy, you kick ass.
That go beyond me.
You kick ass.
I can't do it one at a time. Now, if y'all stop asking me stupid ass questions, I'm going to give you a stupid ass answer. You know, let me do one. All right? I'll try to get to you if you give me a chance. Now shut the fuck up and listen. Thank you. I played the same song in Tokyo 3 weeks ago. And guess what? No, they didn't fuck it up like you just did. Look at me sometimes and man, you tried that, I say, I'll try anything. break it down so fast, so funky. Let me show you something. Send me to the creek with a bucket, and I would get it, and I had to move all the debris back and get that water. We didn't boil that water. I drank that water. That's all I had. And guess what? It must have been all right. I'm still here. Let me get this one. All the time my mother said that we had to get ready for the chicken, she would point at a chicken and say, get that one, we're going to eat that today. And I didn't have that water to wash my hands. There wasn't no such a thing as salmonella. If it was, I got it. Now, we don't get to that. My good friend Bobby Rush made a song go something like this.
I'm like the Mississippi River rolling on. If loving you was a loving one crying, I'd be sitting in jail on a flat 99. Dad told me on the dying bed, he said, give up your heart, never lose your head. You came along and what did I do? I lost my heart and my head went too. That's because I'm crazy about you. Now back to that chicken. Cook that chicken and you save me the head.
should be at home, but I'm here to be. Crazy about you.
Tim, if y'all got enough of me, I quit.
Some like a wing, some like a breast, some like a leg. Oh, just save me the head. I mean, not a chicken head. Checked him out. He got a website and it's on YouTube, Quinn Sullivan. Look at it. But he's tall as me now because we're doing an album morning now. So look out for him. Now back to the Buddy Guy song. I do make CDs and I make vinyl. But you hardly hear it on the radio anymore. For some reason, they don't play blues on the radio anymore. Well, you can stop that and you stop listening and let them know that you want to hear Muddy Waters once a week. Yeah. Now, here's a Buddy Guy tune called I'm 74 Years Young. Thank you. 74 years young. There ain't nothing I haven't done. I've been a dog, and I've been a tomcat. I chased some tails, y'all, and I left some tracks. Still know how to have my fun, but I'm 74 years young. Got a few tricks up my sleeve. I know everything that a good girl needs. Give them respect and I treat them right. I'll keep coming back night after night. When you come to loving, you know I ain't never done, cause I'm 74 years young. Arms around me, I get a feeling that is hard to bear. give me freedom. some guys coming up playing something called soul music. I said, yeah, they got a guy named Marvin Gaye. I said, yeah, I know.
Yeah!
And he punched the jukebox and said, I'm gonna give you this fucking dime, but you know they got British guys playing blues. I said, yes, sir, I know that too. He said, there's a group called the Cream with a great guitar player named Eric Clapton. I said, I've heard of them. And he pointed to the box and said, I want to let you know that Can I have my sit down if you don't mind? Here's a song that, you know, I mentioned that my mother never got a chance to see me play. One day on that farm, she was combing her hair in front of the broken mirror to the sunlight. I dashed between one and the mirror and said, "Mama, I'm good looking." And she did not crack a smile. She said, "Yes, son, that's only skin deep." How true she was, and it don't like me.
Thank you.
Richard Sambora. Let's bring him out there.
Thank you. Yeah, man. Yes, let me say something. The one and only Buddy God. Nobody do.
Richard, now listen. Now you know I was talking to you in my dressing room before I came out. The break is so funky they can smell
me. I say everything gonna be alright. Everything's gonna be alright, buddy, baby. I say Richard, that's gonna be alright. Me and you together, we're gonna make them play blues on the radio no more.
It's gonna get through now.
I like that.
Lord, we're gonna make blues play on the radio. We're gonna make blues right now.
Right.
You don't see my girls like that?
Yeah. They're gonna get the blues. We all get the blues, man.
But you know,
close as I can.
Oh, yes.
But it's so close to you that they think you and I are Siamese twins. Closer, closer, baby. Closer, closer, baby.
Thank you.
The woman told my mother just before I was born, say you got a boy child coming, gonna be a
here.
don't realize that you got yourself a good deal. She's 19 years old. Don't you that way? Just like a baby child. Nothing I can do to please this young woman. I'm just trying to make this young thing feel satisfied.
Let me get real funk.
I didn't write the song. No!
I got one more, you're not gonna lie. Please do it. You want me to do it?
This is one shit hot man, so give everybody a hand.